Hey friends, this is Oye Abraham of GetOnlineBusiness.com, also known as Online Business Mastery. I want to teach you real quick how the rich got rich, right? Many rich people did not inherit money. They were not a Rockefeller, they were not a Trump, they were not some, you know, somebody from a rich family, right? They got rich by playing these three plays. Let me teach you the play, right? And number one, they started a business, right? The chances of you being wealthy when you work a 9-to-5 is very, very slim. It's your 6-to-11 that can really, really change the game if you continue to do a 9-to-5. But if you want to get rich, right, in 2021, the first thing you got to do is to start a business. And the easiest business to start is an online business, right? You can create an online course, coaching program, credit repair, tax preparation, car rental, Turo, Hireka. There's so many kind of online businesses that you can start today. But if you want to really be rich in 2021, you got to first do what the rich people do, right? Number one, they start a business. So number two, they invested in stocks, right? I don't care if it's Robinhood, which is free app, Ameritrade, TradeStation. There's so many apps today that make it so easy and simple for you to start buying and trading in stocks. And you can even start trading in stocks for as low as $10, okay? But you can learn the game for stocks, right? And start doing what the rich did so you can be rich like the rich. So number two, you gotta invest in stocks. Number three, they bought real estate, right? They said the only thing real is real estate, right? So you need to get a house. I don't care what. Now, I'm going to disagree with Grant Cardone that says that you don't need to buy a house, just rent a house. That's not true, okay? I know a house right now that somebody bought 5 years ago for $329,000 that is selling now for $580,000. Guess what? They made over $230,000 in 5 years, right? Actually, less than 5 years. That's a good play right there, okay? You gotta buy real estate. And buying real estate doesn't mean you have to put all the money down. It doesn't mean you have to afford it all yourself. Do you know that you can get together with 10 of your homeboys or homegirls, right? Homeboys or girls. You can get together with 10 people. If 10 of you put 10,000 down, right? So 10 of you put 10,000 down, you can come up with a down payment to buy a house together that can become an investment property. Don't feel like you gotta do it alone. So I teach you a lot of great stuff like this and more in my program, GetOnlineBusiness.com. If you want to learn the mindset to starting a business, investing in stock, doing real estate, online courses and coaching program, right? You want to learn how to be rich and do it from scratch, just like I did. You know my story. I came to America with just $100 to my name. Things were so bad that I only had $5, right? And also to an overdrawn bank account. I went from there to becoming rich and doing 7 figures online by doing some of the things the rich people do. But I decided not to keep it to myself. I decided to share with you. So for the very first time, I'm sharing my never before secrets framework to going from zero, $100, $5 up and down to 7 figures and becoming rich in this program, Get Online Business. Now, this is what I'm gonna teach you in GetOnlineBusiness.com. Follow me now. I'm gonna teach you three things, right? This is the key play. I'm gonna teach you how to create an online course, right? I'm gonna teach you a profitable one, okay? I'm gonna teach you how to create a profitable. I know I'm writing fast. I'm also gonna teach you high ticket coaching, right? How to get clients that can easily pay you anywhere from $5,000 to $20,000, okay? Then I'm also gonna teach you credit secret. I want to teach you how to use your credit, right? And use the bank money, okay? Because if you don't got money, you gotta go where the money is, which is the bank. I'll use the bank money, fix your credit, use the bank money to get rich, okay? Many of these things and more are in my program, GetOnlineBusiness.com. I'll see you over there. OBN, I'll see you over there.